Hi my friends, welcome back to another easy nail art video. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, let me tell you, it's a giveaway month on my channel. So make sure to enter into the giveaway by clicking on the link right above or in the description box. I'm going to be sharing cute little nail art goodies to one lucky winner on the 7th of October. So make sure to check out the rules in this video to make your entry into the giveaway. And also make sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so you get notified as soon as I post a new video. Let's quickly jump into today's tutorial. To start off, I'm going to paint my nails with a good quality base coat to protect my nails. Then I'm going to be using this gorgeous pink nail polish and make a diagonal stroke on each of my nails like so. Then using the nail polish brush itself of this black nail polish, I made two curved strokes and then I go ahead and fill in the rest of the space towards the edge using the same black nail polish. Now let this dry off completely before moving on to the next step. Finally, using a toothpick and a golden glitter nail polish, draw a curvy line just where the pink and the black base meet. To make sure your golden line is just the perfect thickness, start off by picking lesser polish with the toothpick in the first attempt. You can always go back and make it thicker in the second attempt. And that's it really. Clean your edges and apply a good quality top coat for your manicure to last for a longer period of time and make it look shinier. I think this manicure is just the perfect one to wear on Diwali or Bhai Dooj. Hope you enjoyed watching this video and the nail art design. Do let me know in the comment section below, what do you think of this nail art design? I'd love to hear from you. And thanks so much for watching. I love you all so much and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!